Alright, this team of the week's out now.
Let's do this, lads. Let's do this. Yeah, the team of the week is out now as well. Alright, let's fucking do this. We got this. Let's do this.
I've just won. Turn one and I've won. I've got a dark tap and I've got two swords of dark destruction. He's lost.
Oh, I need to buy a... Let me see if I can win. I need to buy a squad fitness.
Activate, that takes him to 2200. And this one takes him to 2600.
Oh lord, the squad fitness are expensive today.
Man, I love cost-down. Cost-down is so good.
Jesus. What's wrong with the squad fitness? It's expensive. Come on.
Get fucking Mickey.
Squad fitness, let me fitness.
There's nothing in Joey's deck that can take this sword. 2600. Literally fuck all. Referee's red eyes powered up, but you ain't gonna get that out.
Come on, why is that possible? Come on.
I'm gonna leave this little prick with 200 health points. Life points, health points? What the hell's wrong with me?
I'm gonna be streaming soon, guys. Hold on, give me a minute.
You know what I always wish was they made real, like a real game, that dungeon dice thing.
They did, dude. They did.
Oh,
there was a board game of it, but it didn't do well, so I just gave up on it.
That's stupid, bro.
Thank you, Brittany. I'm gonna try and win.
If I can activate effect.
Buy a flipping squad fitness. How are you doing, Brittany, today? You okay?
Oh, yes.
I need 5k desperately to buy Aguero.
Oh, one tribute for Blue Eyes.
Pro game, put someone up, I'll give you 5k.
Could might be out of Blue Eyes, little shit. What you get? Sure. Jesus.
Joey, please give me time as a please.
I'm good, thank you. Just waiting to eat. Do a bit of FIFA. See how good
I just got ancient
doing.
Telescope. Do the top 5 cards of your opponent's deck.
Come on.
Programmer, let me play one game, get enough coins and I'll give you 5k to get Aguero,
oh,
yeah?
You can give me a card.
Let me play one match.
Oh my god, I just got 3 star chips and got a bonus of 11.
Mm-hmm. Is that your first 3 doors you get bonuses from?
Okay, cool.
Look at it.
Well, it might be your first couple because you never even done it the first time.
Successfully perform 4 tribute summons. Easy. Go to the shop. Buy some stuff.
Pro game, I've used Aguero and he wasn't the greatest for me, but I played him one game and sold him straight after. Like a G.
Just went into the shop and it's like connection disconnected.
Let's see if I can find something.
Come on, mini box, give me the other guardian.
Oh, I'm playing 2017, let's pull this Arsenal kit. Arsenal kit looks nice. Noice.
Hazardian. Oh, that's not enough. Noice. Shit. I need Suijin. Noice. That's what I need. Or do I have them all?
That car guy's got Gate Guardians, isn't he?
Oh no.
I think. Oh, I lied, he ain't got it for me anymore.
He's got Martial, Vardy, Coutinho, Gundogan, Kante, Matt.
I don't even know where to find him.
Oh, Bellerin, oh my god. My god. Can we win the game? Let's see, can we win? James, can we win the game?
Of course you can.
Of course so I can.
Of course.
Of course I can. And I'm lagging again, great. Just, I love it. You know, I love when I'm lagging. It's amazing.
Fancy.
defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
1-0, 2 minutes and 55 seconds.
Jeez, jeez.
Guess who scored for me?
Ronaldo.
Yep.
Who else
would score? The man itself, Ronaldo. Get off the ball, please. Give me the ball. The ball's not yours. This is my ball. Thank you very much. Sanchez run, maybe. Okay.
Oh, what that magician girl. I didn't realize.
Renato Sanchez building steadily here, keeping possession. Hey, Ronaldo, he went through. Could have been 2-0. You guys like the videos, subscribe please, thank you. It will be very helpful.
Here's
Jesus Christ, where was that pass? Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. And he scored with his first shot just like me. Lucky guy. Oh my goodness. And I'm still like, oh my god.
Angle of the thunder.
Ooh, what's that? Cup of ace. Ooh, I like that. Toss a coin. If it's heads, you draw two cards. If it's tails, your opponent draws two cards. He's coming forward with
some danger. I need Sewagin and Gate Guardian.
Schneiderlin, Jesus! What sort of flipping shot is that? Unlucky, bro. Anyways. Ah, yes.
I like your red eyes banner thing.
Hmm?
On your profile thing is you've got like red eyes, black dragon. I've just got Kyber Claw.
I can't remember how I got that.
You probably beat Joey a numerous amount of times.
I'll check whether I've got a card for you.
Well, they've been thwarted
here. That's a sign of better things. I don't know what he's there.
I need to set a new score.
Tell me.
Renato
Sanchez. I'm over that.
You see Ronaldo, they got flipping past the bus.
Oh, and Weevil. There you go. Switch that one.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that one. Oh,
Peter Cech, I love you. Jesus. What save, bro?
Took a beat down on. Let's see what that does. No reason to stop the game for the referee then. This deck I made is awful. I'm not even joking when I say I make the most awful decks.
Ah, oh, trying to do the OP kick.
Oh, that Weevil's disgusting. I've got a tail. I'm going to put the tail one on.
Unlucky. Pro gamer, try again. You still got a few more tries. I know it was hard losing the Foot Champs final to qualify.
Yeah, I got Taya.
Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. The shot's on. Oh, Smalling headed that back. Oh, who's that? Lloris. I need someone quicker than Koke, man. Honestly.
You can always drop a striker down to there.
You just gave me an idea.
Like a Ben Yedder, you can drop in there, bro.
No, like a Pato.
Yeah, or a Pato. The duck. That's what it means, isn't it?
Yeah, Pato means duck.
I'm not sure what I can do. Turn my brightness up so I don't have to squint anymore.
Hmm? Sanchez is holding this midfield, boy. Imagine Sanchez in former João Mario. Check. Yeah.
I will shoot your fucking cat.
I have a cat. Don't be saying things like that.
Quoting Deadpool.
Shanna.
She's in here, I think. Yeah, she is.
She should hear me, bro.
Yep. Well, here comes the support. Coutinho! I'll say he's about 50... 50k.
Nah. He only just got... It's been out 24 minutes. I reckon he'll start off, like, right now, I reckon he'll be over 100. But by tonight, he'll be, like, 80. 70, 80, I reckon.
Still a lot, though, if you pack him. Not a lot, but, I mean...
of course.
I'm lagging.
Up to me, that's tons to me. What are you talking about?
And to me. Oh, this guy, Division 2 today is a bit... There's a lot of hard people today.
I got my dinner now, so I'm gonna be right back.
Oh, bro.
Oh, Slayer, bro.
He's charging.
How much?
I'm leaving.
Oh, okay.
Oh, sorry.
Come on, Schneiderlin, win that.
I'm nervous coming back to my first weekend.
Oh, you'll do good, bro. Don't worry.
But if I'm doing shit and I'm raging, bro, just work out, innit, Lewis?
Yep, just go and have a workout, do some sit-ups, push-ups to calm you down. Did they Kashani catches Ronaldo in the... Oh my god, Kashani catch up Ronaldo. I can't believe that. Can you believe that? Oh, it's your first attempt, pro gamer. There you go, see? Go again, you win the final this time. First attempt getting to the final is not bad. Why is the sun here in the middle? What the hell? I think I'm gonna put Pato there. What's up? No problem. CD Games. Like, subscribe, and share this, please, man. I'm gonna stream my foot champs and some packs tonight, maybe, hopefully. And I'm doing giveaways, 50k giveaway. Every 2 to 3 weeks. There will be a winner. I'm here to help you guys make a team that you really want. And that's a penalty for Lord of God. No problem, bro. What team do you have, CD Games? I can't believe this. Vardy, little weakling. Oh my god, damn it. Oh, he scored. Looks like. How much is he? He's still in the game.
Mm-hmm. That's a great interception. Maybe in the
first half. Conte. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Here's the chance. Oh, Sanchez, how did you not score that? CD Games, what teams do you have? Let me know. Oh my god. Now in the middle of the field. Substitute coming up for the away team. The pass. Everything's a foul when I touch this guy, man. Weakling. Jesus Christ. Every flipping thing I do is a foul. Foul, foul, foul. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Successful. And that's not a penalty. You have to be joking. And that's not a penalty. Oh my goodness. This game does not like me whatsoever. Oh my god. He killed me. Oh, Jesus Christ. And that's a foul.
Sometimes I really just want to grab my PS4 throw out of the window. This is so fucking racist, this game. Honestly. It's a heading chance now. It's a gentle header, really. And no threat to the goalkeeper. No. He could have saved that with his eyes closed. Every game's like this. Don't get anything. Oh, Smalling. This lag. My momentum is really getting on my nerves. Dele Alli. Just working away to try and find an opening. Ronaldo! Great stop. It will be a corner.
The cross coming in.
Cristiano Ronaldo. The opposition read the back heel. He's coming forward with some danger. Strong challenge. Good through pass.
I should have had the penalty, you know. He literally killed my player and Cristiano nothing. Ronaldo. Nothing. I tackle him like a little baby and he gets a straight penalty. That's nonsense.
Nemanja Matic. Could be dangerous. Brilliant team play this. With the passing and movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Well, this is how the game many people...
And he scores the goal like this. I can't believe this. Honestly, this game. There's low plays right now on my team I'm going to discard because of this game.
You're not Lewis.
I am. Schneider, I'm discarding him.
Well,
I'm not having that.
It's fun.
Absolute bullshit. Can't believe this. Oh my god, this guy got so lucky. Come on. Let's do this. Jesus Christ. I got 22 views, James.
James.
Yes, Ronaldo, come on, you can do this. Oh, I'm lagging, this is terrible, I can't believe this. Come on, I can do this. Comeback is real. Maybe not. Ah! Like, subscribe, there'll be giveaways every 2 to 3 weeks, 50k. Some pack opening soon, hopefully. I'm going to stream my foot champs.
Oh, you've been raided by Nifty Gamer, bro.
What did he say?
No, he sent his viewers to you. That's what he means.
Oh.
So he ended his stream and he told everyone to come and join us.
Everyone like, subscribe. Giveaways. Will be happening.
You need to thank him later, man.
Yeah. I can't believe it. Today is one of them days when... FIFA kills you like this. Oh my goodness. Thank you guys. You guys have seen some terrible me losing 4-1, but that's okay. Hopefully next game. Can't believe this happened, but it happens. FIFA sometimes makes you want to grab your PS4, grab a hammer, and smack it. Come on. Do this.
I think just the once, yeah?
Just once, being not once. Bit, oh, goodness.
The once are being a bit
naughty. Oh, my God. You know what? I'm putting Kante back in my team.
Why would you ever take him out?
Hmm?
Why would you ever take him out?
How are you guys doing? Let me know if you're playing Foot Champs. Yeah, Kante was injured, so I pulled him off one game.
Oh.
I am not losing next game. Next game's going to be a definite win. 100% win. This guy scored in every... First time I'm doing so terrible in Division 2. I can't believe this. It's madness. Absolute madness. Where's my man, Kante? Where are you? There you are. Thank you. A sensei cannot play it, come. Can't believe this happened. How you guys doing? Ben Simpson, FIFA Skills, Corey A, you guys good? Yeah, I know what you guys are talking about, it's so funny. Jesus Christ. The guys keep asking for coins, that's so funny. I'll give you the coins you need. Is it 5k? Let me finish the season. I'll give you the 5k. So you can get yourself Aguero. Treat you. Come on. Ready up, please. Thank you very much. Jesus Christ.
You can't
Christ.
Just give one person 5k. That's not fair to your other viewers, bro. You have to give everyone 5k.
Oh, 5K. I would give everyone 5k, but I'm not that rich at the moment. Icardi. Oh, it's time for me to get raped again. Jesus Christ, he called the every game, every day, Jesus. Madness. Pro Game, if you beat me, I'll give you all the coins I got. That's a deal. Come on, I need to win this guy, Jesus. Among the supporters is not great, but they still have a chance to turn it around. Oh, who is this, man? That shot's terrible. If I have five, if I pack someone big, I promise you guys, I'll give everyone 5k on this lobby. Guaranteed. Guaranteed 5k. Yes, Walker. Yes. Thank you, mate. That strength. Love that. Yes, Ronaldo! Oh my goodness! How did he not score that? Oh my, don't be doing that Foot Champs. Jesus. Finally, what a goal! Jesus! Oh, do you guys like this goal? Let me know. Jesus Christ, about time I get some luck in this game. Woof! Jesus, thank you. Yes, Ronaldo. Do what you do. That's why I have you. I'm going to try and make this guy rage quit. Come on, let's do this. I am lagging and I love it. And I love it. Run. Huh?
You're right, yeah?
Yeah, I'm good, man. Oh my goodness. Hmm?
You sound gas.
No, I'm not. He's gonna score. No, he's not. Come on. Kick the ball out. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Ah.
spotted that well and intercepted. Attacking well here. Conte. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Hey, yeah, that's not a foul. Oh my god. Yes.
Ronaldo. Here's Renato Sanchez.
Oh, oh yes. Oh. I need to get someone else instead of Koke, man. Definitely. No, just carry on. Yes.
Ronaldo.
Come on. I can do this.
Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
It's a good piece of
the
hell?
Angel Di Maria. Perisic. He went in well. Okay. Conte. Here's Renato Sanchez. There's some potential in this move. And now the shot.
Oh, when Ronaldo shoots sometimes it's so deadly. You kill.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Cristiano Ronaldo. Jordi Alba.
Oh my god! Oh wow, that's not out! Di Maria, you kept that in! Oh my god, he got. No way. Yes, Matuidi can't shoot. I really need to get new internet. Yes, Sanchez. That strength just won me that. Have you checked how much he goes for?
Just finished checking them.
Oh, hope he quits. Hope he quits. Hope he quits. How much?
Over 200.
No way, you're lying.
No, brother, it's not even. You expect that. His card is amazing.
He's not over 200, you're lying.
He is.
You're lying. How much exactly?
There's a 202 current bid and there's 24 minutes left.
Oh, wow. What's the buy now on it? I can't believe that.
About 250s.
Oh, wow. What's his rating? 87?
85. His stats are mad though, I expect that.
Oh,
expect
this it. Guy.
You don't just play him at cam, you drop
yeah.
him.
Yeah. Unlucky pro gamer, just keep trying. You'll get there, man. He's at cam as well, I can't believe it. How tall is he? I think he's like 6'4", isn't
he? Must be.
I'll play him with a CDM with that card.
I'm pretty sure he's like 6'2 or something.
Look, he's just this today, bruv. Oh my god. Who's that? Don't tell me it's Vardy again. No, no. Oh, no. Perisic. Who's only 5k? Perisic, mate.
He's got high defensive. You definitely have to drop him back to centre middle.
Put him in attack mode.
Can't.
Attack him directly.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Was good progress with this attack.
I think if I was pack him, I'd make a Portuguese team around with him with Ronaldo, you know.
You'd have to, though.
Him and William Carvalho, oof.
They cope with it well defensively. Kyle Walker.
Let's see how much man of the match Pedro goes for right back.
Pedro right back, I can't believe that. That's madness. Right back Pedro, oh well.
He's not gonna be that much because
he's a right back.
He's got like 53 defending. But if we do play five at the back, then after
him. Yeah. That's for doing plays.
He's only like 60k that man a match. I wanna check Son, he's gonna be mad.
He's gonna be at least 300.
But 90 plays 89.
Yeah, that's crazy for that's mad. João Mario's card is 200. The Portuguese.
Like, hey, Son's on the market.
No one's packed Son yet. Mad.
We're gonna get him later.
I reckon if I pack Son and João Mario later, I'll probably have enough to get Pogba back. Maybe not. But
Son alone, bro, I think. Nice.
Striker card as well, most probably, you know. This could be danger with this passing. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition could get at them. Uriah, that guy, ugh, kills me every time. Like and sub, guys, please. I'll be very grateful. First half, Alan. I'll be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good. I need to get rid of cocaine, thanks, yo. ASAP, man. Do this. I'm still lagging like crazy. Everyone settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Trying to switch on the attacking power. Oh my god. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Just the risk that they might get caught out. They've got a chance in this part of the pitch, trying to find an opening, not panicking. And that's not a foul, you must be joking. Jesus Christ, he's killed me again. Yes, Bailey, thank you. Boom, boom, yes, Ronaldo, finish, Jesus. See. That's a great breakaway. The counter-attack, time to perfection, executed to perfection. Yeah, you see this more and more in the modern-day game. It's all about pace, and the score has certainly showed it there. And we restart the game 2-1. Oh, my God. Jesus, looks like he's going to score just as soon as I scored. Here's Renato Sanchez. That 15-second window. And Ronaldo. See you later, Kante. I love you. Yes. Oh, shizness. Come on.
Shizness. Angel Di
Maria. Yes. Conte. Ah. Yes. Kante is pointing work. In that CDM. Like that. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Now the shot. Oof. I'm gonna try and do something cheeky. Try and score a cheeky goal. Well, hold on. Come on.
Are you a cheeky girl, Liz?
Cheeky girl. Nope. Come on. I'm gonna try and score. Kante, run, Kante. Kante, Kante, Kante. Yes. Oh, my God. Head of this. Oh, my God. Dude, where is my right back? Oh, you will get discarded for that. If you don't, oh my God. Yes, Bailey. Jesus. And that's not. I don't get fouls. Oh, he can kill me, snap my neck, burn my body, and I still won't even get shit. Honestly, they can. You can throw a nuke in the pitch, and I still wouldn't get nothing. Oh my God. So, look, if he scores from these bollocks. Oh my God. Yes. Yoink. Ah, get him. Thiago Silva. He's got Thiago Silva. I haven't really seen that much Thiago Silva.
I know, it's weird, isn't it?
Yeah. He's doing good though. Yeah, he's never going to drop though. I don't reckon.
has that 8 round rated if you want.
I think that's what I'm saying. He's doing good for him though, I'm not gonna lie, Jesus. I can't believe it, Mario's going for that for at least 200k.
It's not a surprise to me when you look at his stats, bro. It's like an Angolan. It's literally like an Angolan.
If he gets a few more informs, if he gets more info, a few more, then he'll be a second Angolan.
Basically, my brother Jazz is having it at the moment, anyway.
Yeah, man. Stiff Chocolate, what are you saying? How you doing, bro?
Oh, yeah.
Attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Ron Walker, yes.
Hi, guys.
How you doing, bro?
Hey.
This guy, you said he was going to stream at 2, and look at the time.
Allow me, I was busy, I had to go, I went gym and stuff. Oh, yes, Peter Cech, I love you.
Oh, I saw what you and Marcus got to in the room.
You know what? Oh, I love it, fam, I know what you're talking about, that's nasty. The hell? Oh, tackle! Yoinks, see you later, bro. Ah, oh, should have went up instead of. Good slide challenge that to regain possession. Well, there's big support here for them. And no support. Yes, Bailey. Oh my god, you're so good. Oh my god. Clear that shit. Flippin' hell, my goodness. Oof. I need to reset my internet after this.
Yo, Pedro got a right wing back once, man of the match. We'll slow the game down.
What, for yesterday's performance?
Wait, oh.
FA Cup. Right wing back, though.
Son's got an inform as a striker as well.
Yeah, Son got a striker card.
Wait. They'll give him, yeah, man of the match, but they won't give Moses. Oh, that makes sense. As a right wing back. That makes sense.
Sorry, Son got a striker card. It looks like it's literally like that Sol got, but in the Premier League.
Sol, yeah, he's OP as hell. He's very good.
It's literally like, oh, Sol in the Premier League.
Oh, yeah.
It's literally.
Oh, how much does it go for?
I didn't even see one on the market when I searched.
If you get a Portuguese player.
Well, they're not up. They're out at six, isn't it?
Is there any. Yeah, 6.55, man. If you pack the Portuguese guy, João Mário, is
not interesting. Pedro's out. I literally searched him.
Yes, Kante, block him. I like that. Give me this win.
But why is he not a foot bin?
There must not be any on the market.
Pato! Yes! 3-1! Give me this win. Jeez.
Did you say Pedro, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, foot bin updated their thing. So that short guy can play as a defender, yeah? Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. I hope I pack.
You want that Son, bruv? That's Yaya as well.
Oh, he is not starting. He's angry.
Look on the market, bro. I'm literally just got Pedro.
This guy's angry. Thanks, but I deserve this win. 125 million% deserve this. Damn it. How many goals Ronaldo scored? 2. Kyle Walker man in the match. Nice. That's nice. Dwayne, so what do you reckon you're going to get in your packs today?
Son, fam.
Son.
Fam, are you lying, bro?
About what?
Oh, my God.
I'm looking at the team of the week now. I see Robin.
Yeah, silly. Oh. Jesus Christ, what's your problem?
Search Pedro's special card on the market. It's oranges, man.
Oh, come on. Come on, I can do this. Sorry, gamer. I don't have GTA at the moment, but I got Division. I got a few other games.
That is mad, isn't it?
What, sorry?
Chiellini got an inform.
Yeah.
No.
This left back's got no stamina on him, Jesus.
So, look at that Joao Mario at Cam. How much do you reckon he's.
Who? The Portuguese guy?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. How do you spell his name?
I just have a guess. He said, have a guess. He didn't say, oh, I'm going to go and check how much he is.
I don't know, 222k or something.
Oof, what a good guess, bro.
Is that what he costs?
He's in between that 200 and 250.
He goes for peas, fam. If you pack him, you're lucky. Alright, cool.
His stats are mad.
Stream, mate, I can stream for no problem. I'm going to come off after a few games. I'm going to eat, come back. Subscribe, what like, you guys. Be grateful. Mm-hmm. Have you seen his stats?
Is that the only people that got Man of the Match cards, James?
Yaya Toure got one.
I'll send you the picture.
Yaya Toure got one as well, then.
African Cup. Is it better than his inform?
It's Man of the Match, Yaya Toure, man.
Yeah, I think so.
He'll go for at least a million or more, man. His inform, no.
Alright, calm down, jeez.
Don't get gassed.
Shut up.
Schweinsteiger.
Oh, I see. Yaya Toure. He's bad all my days. He's a beast.
He's stats, so I'm going to pack him.
No, I reckon it's... There's a Walcott as well.
Oh, that Walcott. Is it a striker, isn't it?
Right wing.
Oh, right wing. Oh, that Walcott goes for more at least in more than 300k at least. No doubt.
97 pace, bro.
87 shot. Is it 87 shot? 82 shot. Some ridiculous. That's crazy. What's up, bro? How you doing? Is you good? Carlitos.
The game Pedro, a right wing back.
Carlitos, sub, like, read my description. Hope you enjoy. What team do you have? Carlos. Diego Lopez starts in goal. Jordi Alba starts with Montoya as the fullback. Steven Nzonzi Sanchez. Yes, give me this ball. Ibora, I heard Ibora was good. That Spanish guy. On to Ronaldo. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Tries the through pass. Here's Renato Sanchez. Sanchez. Oh, Thiago, what sort of kick is that? Jesus Christ. Smalling. As soon as I put Shadow on Smalling, he goes up way too much. I don't understand. Had Anchor on him. Yeah, go and buy packs and stream it.
So I can get this. It's Son and Yaya Toure. Do you know how good they'll fit on my team, bro?
Your team, you'll be able to get Ronaldo by then. Just to pack him.
No, but that's the thing. If I have to pack Son and Yaya Toure, let's just say I pack them now. Would I sell them or would I keep them?
Sell him and get Ronaldo, man.
You'd have to try that.
Yeah, I'll try it.
Who try? What team do you have? You know, let me know. I play Foot Champs. I'm going to stream my Foot Champs. And I'm going to stream the packs I get from Foot Drafts.
Right now,
and stuff like that.
Right now is the time you can make the most out of them.
What team do you got? Let me know.
I get you, bro. But if you get me your rewards later, I say try them, bro.
Yeah, obviously I'll try. I won't tell you. Actually, I don't know. If there's not much of them in the market, I'll just put them in the market straight.
Yeah, you'll make money like that. That's seven.
That Sun though, 90 pace, 89 shooting, 87 dribbling.
Striker though, that's mad. It's got 5-star week.
Oh, really? 5-star week for Sun? Oh my god. I'm gonna kill it. Oh, hey, Smalling, you just killed him. Carly, just like and subscribe. Oh, Kante. Oh, that was a good shot from him, I'm not gonna lie. Carlitos, what team do you have? Oh my goodness.
You know when to watch cards are coming back out?
Yeah, I was thinking of saving my packs for that. In case I pack someone big.
You don't always talk about it.
There was no big transfers, bro.
If
Payet got one to watch.
He's one to watch, will be expensive.
Really
though.
Yeah, but in the French league.
Yeah, there's people that like the French league.
Of course, but you know, it's not going to be that crazy money, bro.
I'm lagging terrible.
Oh, here it is.
And that's a foul. I don't understand this game. Thank you. Good interception, good anticipation by Ronaldo. And they're keeping the ball now. He can put them in front. Who's that goalkeeper? Jesus.
You guys, I do YouTube as well, innit? So you lot might as well subscribe to me.
Oh, Ronaldo.
I'm gonna do a rotate division one with a Nigerian team. So if you're interested in that, subscribe to me. My YouTube is Don't Mess With Me. I'm gonna comment in the chat so you can know who I am.
Hi, shouting yourself out on my own stream, bro.
I thought friends do.
It's cool. Me and Don Mess, we're gonna do a 100k wager hopefully in 3 weeks. And the winner of the 100k, I'll decide to give to a winner of my fans.
The winner of your fans?
I'll give it to my fans, the 100k. One winner will get. Which was won in the end by Italy, beating Germany in the final in Madrid, but they had some wonderful games here in that tournament. Oh my good God. Oh my goody goody God.
Hey, Stewie. You know I wouldn't ask you.
No, my comic is not done.
Don is on that, bro.
I want to be the hero, bro. The hero that saves the day.
I'm in there. I got some mad ass power.
There we go. Yeah, Lewis is in it, but he's in his own little world. It's going to make him insane.
As normal.
I got so much power that they just put me in my own little world. Come out. Oh my, yes. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Look
looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. That's the indication. Four added minutes. Ronaldo. Koke. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. He went in well. Looking to play his teammate through. Well, that looked promising, but he's been
I need to get rid of Sonse. When he's running, it looks like he's jogging. Jesus Christ.
And in goes the cross. Benzema! It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
I need to get rid of him.
Had the same number of shots that has been reflected really on the way this game has gone in the first period. Well, he does look to be heading for a draw, but you never know in football, the second half might be totally different.
Hey, I better pack someone.
You got gold one. Last time I got gold one, I didn't pack nothing. No, I'm great.
James, have you qualified?
Mm-hmm.
To okay. Charlie or you?
Charlie.
Jeez. That's a Lewis. Lewis, you could never qualify there.
I qualified on stream yesterday, twice, you yeah. Retard. Don't tell me about I can't qualify.
I got to the final twice, and I lost twice, bro. But the teams I was playing compared to my team were ridiculous, bro.
Run, Ronaldo. Yes, my son.
You know why? Because you get people like Lewis.
I know.
That have already qualified.
Yeah, bro.
And keep on going to that tournament.
No, don't yell me. I don't do that. The hell. Good play
until they got that chance. I want that Sun God.
How much you'll be, do you reckon?
You're gonna go for these 500k, man.
Not even, no.
Eight. What is it?
Easily. Have you seen the So? The So's like 300, 400, bro. And he's in that
90 room. Pace, 89 shooting, fam.
That's So, but So's. Oh, I really want to get So.
Bruv, So is in the Turkish league. They have really similar stats, and Son is in the Premier League. You think Son's not going to go for 500k? You're mad, bro.
You're buzzing, fam.
Do you know who's buzzing? It's Thiago, bruv.
Montoya. Ben Yedder.
Sanchez has literally saved me.
Oh, he showed great
and Bailey, oh my god, I love him.
Have you checked if people have subbed to you?
It'll notify you on YouTube for, or through your email.
No one subbed me, man.
I had a couple of viewers, you know, here. At least 24 from, thanks to Nifty Gamers, my G.
Okay, you raided him.
Yeah. They just raided and they left. They liked, subbed, and left.
That's what a raid is.
Hmm. Boom! Boom chakalaka!
Yo, Lewis.
Yo, it better not be something yo, stupid. Ronaldo, who's this goalkeeper? Flipping, dude, what's his name? The Spanish guy that's got a ball at the back of his head. The fuck is that? That guy, bro, he needs to... Oh, yeah. He needs to go. He needs to flip and go. He needs to get out of my... Oh my
get
god.
Out
get out of here, man. Where's Charlie, though? I need to get rid of, I need to... Aye, Thiago and Sensei, they're dying already, oh my god.
Change him already, bruv.
I am, I'm putting Pato on.
I don't, do you know earlier, yeah, I was 6k off Matuidi, and Lewis was like, I have 6k, I can give you 6k out of my 16, and I listed the guy, and someone else bought him for 6k.
That's mad.
Seriously,
Yeah. And that was my right back I wanted back. He was worth like 3 or something K. And I wanted him back. No, he's not even worth 1K at least.
He's 1K, bro.
Yeah. And I wanted...
So,
don't know.
It's because he had Shadow on him.
And there was only two in the market.
Shadow's worth a bit of money.
Yeah, but normally on players is cheaper.
Yeah.
It's Gaspo.
And I wanted him as well. I wanted him back. But it was destiny now to not to get him back. Watch me turn that off. Watch me, Nene. Bailey, you are amazing. Oh my god, I love you. I still love you.
Diego Costa is a shit fan.
Stop paying just because you can't afford him.
No, I'm talking about in real life with Diego Costa. You need to see what he did in real life.
What did he do? Beat someone up, as usual.
James Tellum.
Missed the penalty.
Eesh.
Could have won Chelsea that game, fam.
I ain't even angry at him. A draw's much better for us than it is Liverpool. Especially where everyone else dropped points as well, bro. Apart from...
Ronaldo! What is your problem? How did you not score that?
Everyone dropped points, but... They don't even gain that much on us, bro. So I ain't a problem.
Who scored? Thank you! Who's that? Who the hell is that? Bailey, I love this guy, bruv. Give me this win. After Ronaldo's missed flipping... Oh. I should bench you for one game for doing that. Honestly.
Oh yeah, though. Why do you even have that picture on your phone, bro?
It was on Facebook.
Jesus.
Hey, Dwayne, I swear you got Mafia, don't you?
My cousin has it.
Oh, you're so... Oh, now they turned into like GTA. You can do races, customize your car, everything.
Online?
Yeah, online. It's so sick. I was doing it today. No, I'm serious. I'm serious.
I have not eaten all the antiquates of you.
I'm hungry as well, bro.
I'm eating.
You gay boy.
And you can't be discriminating on Zoom, bro.
I like gay people. There's nothing wrong with gay people. Here's Walker. Way back. Pato. I really like Boateng, he's so good, oh my god. Oh, Mertens, out of strength. Corner. Could be what they call the insurance goal, couldn't it? To make sure of the victory, to turn a one goal lead into two. He was right, Guerrero's got a pass on him, though. No, I mean, Guerrero. I had to tackle him, I had to do that. There's no way in human history I would never do that. Puck the bus, come on. Come on, come on. Don't score, don't do this to me.
Why is the vision taking so long to come?
You didn't buy it. Yes, another win, guys.
You didn't buy it.
It's been 30 days since Claudio Bravo last made a save in the Premier League.
Mad.
I'll be a better keeper than anything. Fam, that's not one save. He hasn't made one save.
Nope. Have you not seen his, shot to conversion, like, that there's some, like... I think it's, like, the last 12 shots he's faced, he's at, like, 8 goals in. Hasn't made one.
Wait, He hasn't made one save.